Everyone, this is John Andrews here, and this is part 2 of the group Fashion finales. He's gonna advance, he's gonna get eliminated, or will there be a tiebreaker? So far, there's only been 2 second place tiebreakers. And the winner of this one faces the winner of Group G. In the knockout rounds. I think it was Ike and Toon Link in that group. And there's an equalizer. It's all square. Four lives apiece. And that failed. Nope, not good at all. Yes, we have seen upsets. A dominating performance for Mr. Game & Watch. Four knockouts to one. Thank you. But we have seen some great comebacks. Finish him. And that is the game, ladies and gentlemen. One upper set for Mr. Game & Watch.